cooking happened. Watch your feet. What am I gonna do about you?
Wow, that's a smell.
We should go. Now.
Wait, don't leave. Treat you guys to a bowl if you help with the ingredients. The pumpkin put up a fight. The knife I've got wasn't long enough to chop it in one clean go. Had to get stabby. And that bulbous bastard. The onion. I mean, I had to close my eyes while I cut it. But that might have been a bad call. I feel ya. Gungaga mushroom soup. It smells pretty good all in all. Unfortunately, it's lacking in the flavor department. That's the problem. It needs something, but I'm not sure what.
Maybe some more Gungaga mushrooms would do the trick.
Or a hunk of captor meat.
Let's not. So, what more do you need?
Oh, right. Torgon's vegetables. That dog's probably parked near the village entrance, selling his produce. You mind swinging by and picking up some of his stuff for me?
What a sweet boy you are, staying behind for me.
You'll be good to Torgon now, you hear?
Did you just pay that dog money?
Oh, him? That's Melon, Torgon's pup. He comes by from time to time to sell their farm's produce. We grow our own veggies here in town too, but the ones from Torgon's field are especially delicious.
Come on, let's go after him.
My boy, how'd it go today? Good?
Hello.
Not seen you before. Out of towners?
Just visiting, yeah. So, could we buy some of your produce?
Can't help you. Don't sell to out of towners. Barely got enough for the locals as is. Judging by them duds you got on, you're city folk, ain't you? I ain't about to sell the bounty of my soil to young'uns who ain't never got down in the muck with me and mine. Now get.
I don't know the first thing about farming, but I do know how happy these veggies are. Can practically hear them.
Got an eye for the stuff, but you're telling me you got an ear too? What's this one saying?
Something about how rich the soil is. How it can thrive and spread its roots deep, grow big and strong.
I'll be. Oh, quit with the guilt tripping now, will ya? You know perfectly well I wasn't gonna leave them high and dry. We ain't seeing any more customers today, I reckon. So whatever we got left over is yours for the taking.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
They finally learned to talk back?
Shh.
We're actually trying to make Gungaga mushroom soup. What do you think we should use? Any advice would be great.
At the risk of stating the obvious, you'll need some quality Gungaga mushrooms. Or better yet, some Lagunga mushrooms. They'll take that soup of yours to the next level. Things grow on a hill near here, but unless you got one hell of an eye, better to rely on a chocobo. They're flavorful suckers, so three calves ought to more than suffice. Pick them one at a time, though, if you want to keep your fur from getting all addled. Their aroma can be mighty powerful. And be mindful of the beasties, too. A lot of types are awful fond of the mushroom scent.
Gotcha.
Ah, and you can't forget the salt. Nothing brings out the flavor better than a sprinkling. And Lagunga mushrooms being what they are, you're gonna want to savor it. The proper kind of salt for it's got a color close to this. Melon, you get them where they need to go.
Slightly different colors. Let's see. Well, one of these ought to match Torgon's picture. What a gorgeous color. Almost feels like a waste to grind him up. We've got plenty of salt now. Next up are the Magunga mushrooms. Torgon said we'll need a chocobo to sniff them out.
Thank you. First up, we gotta capture Resolve. And in my humble opinion, there ain't no better backdrop than right here, where jungle meets desert. Look right at the camera and think of when we made our heroic charge straight into this godforsaken tangle.
All right, make sure to get my good side.
Let's see. Next, we're off to, oh, I know. The Mako Reactor. Come on, we gotta keep this thing rolling. Just like the book. Escape the maze and be free. Can't say I've got fond memories of this dump, considering. But hey, that's why it's perfect for capturing the theme of suffering. All you gotta do is picture Scarlet's ugly mug, and we're golden. Easy as pie, am I right?
Okay, one pensive look in Nanaki coming up. Gonna be the best one yet.
Okay, the last one is Odyssey. Don't know about you, but that screams airstrip to me. Let us fly on the wings of dreams together and claim our freedom. You know, like the book. This is the last one, so make sure you look extra spiffy, Red. Theme is Odyssey. Recall the way you felt about setting off a Cosmo Canyon. The nerves, the excitement, the joy, the hope. So, strike a pose like,
No worries, I got it.
Make sure to catch my good side, all right?
Step aside. I'll show you how it's done.
Perfect! Better hurry and get these back to Miss Mabel. Here you go, Miss Mabel. Think these will spark your imagination?
What is this feeling? It's as if my hand has become a conduit for the gods of prose. There once was a crimson warrior who everyone loved. He was so strong, they called him the King of the Forest. But he wanted to be even stronger, so he went on an adventure.
That's actually not too bad of a start.
While on his journey, he came across a group of three brave knights. The knights were very impressed, and they told him, "You are the king of which the legends foretold. Please, lead our people to victory."
Oh, wow. I like where this is going.
He gazed off into the distance and with conviction declared, "Though I began my journey as king of the forest, that is not where I shall end it. My future lies far beyond the woods."
This is bound for the bestseller list. A surefire hit. Right, Cloud?
You never know.
Oh, man, you really just don't get it, do you? Listen, you gotta have faith.
If you don't write something you think will sell, it won't. So believe. Trite, but quite true.
I can't wait to read this to my Marlene. Don't want to rush you, but I hope you can finish it soon.
Thank you, and I promise that the instant it's complete, I'll make sure to send you and your daughter a copy. Oh, right, and one for our bestial brainchild.
Must be the area Torgan was talking about. Though we're gonna need a chocobo to search.
Mushroom. Note its mushroom-like qualities. Just gotta be very careful.
perfectly plucked.
More of them ought to be around here somewhere. Okay, back to the birds.
Picking, Mr. Merc.
One more to go. Let's use the chocobos to find the last mushroom. seriously.
Go on!
It's on you.
All set. You're up. I'm coming. Cut! You can do it.
Hang back.
That'll do! Feeling
door.
Eyes on you.
Let me handle this. You're up. So it's my turn.
You can do it.
Deal with that.
Good luck. I'll come. Bingo. Just hang on. I'm coming. Bring up. Here you go. You're up.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Whoa! I'm coming. Keep up. I'm in. Don't give up now, you guys. Yoo-hoo!
Third and final. Let's not mess this up.
You got a future in farming. That should be it for the mushrooms. Yep, looks like we're done. Let's get this stuff to Cisne.
Welcome to Gungaga.
What do you want from me? More heat? Is that it? Falling fire!
Enjoy your new home in the trash can. Am I ever gonna get this right? We come bearing ingredients. Why don't you give it one more shot? I can pitch in too. Well, since you guys went to the trouble. Okay, one more shot. Always inviting me over for dinner. Thought I'd be nice and return the favor by making them poison, apparently. But as you can see, I'm a sore loser. Cooking's never as easy as you think. Got that right. Didn't need to learn back in Midgar. The company provided all our meals. Tasted like garbage, though. Don't know how I stomached the stuff.
Not bad, huh?
But what about the bombberry flavor?
Bombberry? What, like the military rations?
Yeah, those. Sorry, that's really not important. What is important is the soup. The soup! Time to taste test!
Well there, might want to let it cool.
Right. Oops. pretty good. It's perfect. Absolutely perfect. I just know the fairies are gonna love it. Great job!
On patrol. Got a slightly troubling report.
But not troubling enough to let us go with her.
I'm Captain. It just makes sense for me to go.
Yeah, but not by yourself.
We're talking in circles. If I may, as you can tell by looking at him, Cloud here has a lot of experience taking care of trouble. So, why don't you send him on patrol instead?
Don't worry, I'll go. Give you time to talk things over.
What do you think?
Okay, then. If you've got time to spare. Recently, folks have spotted some foul-looking fiends outside the village. I want you to head to the observation tower. Take a look around. See if you notice anything suspicious.
Just leave it to him.
Don't hold back. on you.
All set.
Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Rare Grandhorn variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Generally speaking, Grandhorns are peaceful creatures which use their claws.
Time for sightseeing. I think I spotted something. Let's check it out.
Yeah!
about that.
Get him!
Whatever.
This one's for you! Here he comes!
Each time Kajada appears before humans, it takes on a different form. It's been seen bathed in raging flame, cloaked in chilling ice, and bathed in crackling lightning. For this reason, the people of Gungaga have worshipped it as an embodiment of nature itself for generations.
saw something moving.
Bingo. Let's not lose sight of it.
Bang bang!
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Don't look now. I live for this shit right here. See ya!
That's some fine work.
Huh? When did you get here?
Been following you for a while. But I'm sure Cloud already knew that.
Yeah, well...
View from the Outlook was pretty nice, huh? I like to relax there. Plus, it's easy to spot people coming our way well in advance.
Wait, are you... expecting someone?
I've got a lot of questions I've been meaning to ask you, you know.
Not so. Fine. But I don't have all day. You get one question, and one question only. As silly as it sounds, someone who isn't with us anymore. But he doesn't feel gone. It's like I wouldn't be surprised if I woke up one day and saw him outside our gates. He's not an ex or anything like that. Don't know what he was, but I really miss the guy.
I get it.
Wish I could see him again. Make sure he's all right. Though if I'm being honest, it's just for my sake, isn't it? Not his.
Something happened between you?
This is gonna sound cryptic and weird, I know, but... I stole part of his life from him. And I gotta carry that. Hold on. Didn't I say one question? Anyway... this world of ours is about to change. That's not my gut talking. The writing's been on the wall for a while now. And there's nothing we can do to stop what's coming.
I bet you could, if anyone.
That's sweet. You know, I think I see it now. What he saw in you. Yeah.
Yeah, what?
Yeah?
Yeah?
And on that note, let's head back.
blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
A seminar is in progress.
Such ill omens are by no means a rare occurrence.
Excuse me, is something wrong?
Ah, you again. Nanaki's companions, yes? Forgive me. I've yet to introduce myself. I am Caesar, one of the canyon's mentors. Now then, to answer your question, rather vile fiends have been sighted in the Vale. One's believed to be portents of calamitous ruin.
Really?
The creatures have been observed on many occasions in times long since past. But always has our planet risen to the challenge. Brought her might to bear and staved off disaster. It is through this unique celestial event that the planet provides us with proof of her victory. As you can see from these photographs, once the cataclysm has been averted and our world stands triumphant, gloriously resplendent comets grace the heavens.
Huh. I don't see anything like that around here.
Indeed. Though it should be said that none of these pictures were taken close by, but rather far from our current location. Perhaps we simply cannot see the miracles from here. The falling stars may have left their marks in the skies elsewhere.
We're gonna go look for them, right?
As if you'd ever take no for an answer.
Truly? You would do this for us? It would be a great weight off our shoulders were you to find them. If you are serious, I suggest visiting the three locations in which the fiends were last seen. The signs we seek may show themselves there.
Here, use these reference materials and this recording instrument. Photograph the comets you spot, though try to ensure your pictures match ours.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
Now then. Who would like to speak with? A seminar is it?
I think meditation has really helped me.
We are siblings, all.
This liquor has an urban bouquet that's...
This variety.
Feel the energy all around you. It rides.
Everyone.
are you doing?
Nothing much. We're preparing for fieldwork. Haven't performed any in quite some time. At the moment, I'm trying to hunt down my tools. I must have buried them awfully well. But where? Fieldwork?
Storage? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you ought to let us handle it.
They're treating me like I'm some infant. I'm the very picture of health.
See what I mean? Just swallow your pride and let us take care of whatever it is. You stay and rest.
Well, I suppose I should take you up on the offer while you're still here. Very well. I'll let you assist me.
Good. Now, lay it on us.
In truth, something has been troubling me as of late. Take a look at this field report from my previous survey of the life springs in our local region.
Are you sure this is accurate?
It was at one point, but life springs are mutable. They rarely remain in one location for long. Indeed, such events move periodically. Nothing unusual about that in the least. However, it is not their positions which trouble me. What the survey team has reported. Perhaps this fact-finding expedition of ours will clear things up. I would have you visit this site first. There, measure the Mako frequency using this meter of mine.
All right, we'll do.
What?
your guard down.
Rare copper wire.
Bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo!
Thank you. Thank you.
much for gathering all the Mooglets, Kupo! After Mog and Mag established the very first Moogle Emporium way back when, their 7 children went on to open up branches all over the world, Kupo! Oh, I wish my Mooglets would take a page out of their book. Please shop to your heart's content. Feel free to drop by any time.
the picture.
Right.
Nice. This is perfect. Well, well. Maybe you ought to add photographer to your resume.
Let's look for other spots.
I see you, too, have come to do a little avian investigation. While most chocobos run on land, the birds around here are capable of taking to the skies. Flying on chocoback must be quite the thrill.
Get ready.
About damn time! Want some more?
Keep it up!
Like that, okay?
Congratulations on defeating Alexander. You rejected his judgment and rendered your own. Well done. And now his divine protection is yours to call upon on your adventures. A great comfort, I'm sure.
stay strong and carry on.
Thank you. overdo it. Do your thing.
Thank you.
excellent work reigning in Kujata. To think that anyone could tame a beast of so many affinities. I cannot say where this wild steed might lead you, but I encourage you to find out. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.